Welcome guys to another episode of A Man's Journey with me, Tim of Millennium. Today we're celebrating Heritage Day and we are here in Westbury Crèche Part 3 doing the Jerusalem Challenge with the entire community joining us. Today we have two guests. They'll be telling us a bit more about their heritage and what heritage means to them. Guys, to those who don't know you, please just introduce yourself.
Okay. My name is Ricardo Josephs.
I'm Leith Josephs. I'm married to Ricardo Josephs.
So, guys, what does heritage mean to you?
So, being colored is not about being dressed up. It's about our food, it's about our families, it's about a lifestyle that we live, it's about our music, it's about religion, it's a combination of everything, and being proud and colorful as we are. So that's what our heritage is, as being colored.
Perfect. So for me, I think, you know, we don't stay in a colored community, and this is what we miss when we come here. We feel home. So I think heritage is, you know, it's about your past, your present, and your future.
Yes.
And it's about who you are. It's all about who you are. And we just celebrate that with our people. We are colored and we are these people. So we just enjoy being here and spending time with our people.
Perfect. And what actually brought you out to this event today?
We heard about the Jerusalem Challenge and we also wanted to get involved. I mean, the whole world is, you know, going on about it. So
yeah,
we also wanted to get involved. Yeah. That's why.
And also supporting our community. Yeah. I mean, I've got many family members and friends that live this time.
Yeah.
And we just want to come support and show the community some love. That we are proud talent and we can celebrate no matter what.
Perfect. And is there any message out there that you would have for other colored, black, white, anybody basically in South Africa that is celebrating their heritage today?
So I'm an attorney. And one of the rights in the Constitution is the right to equality.
Yeah.
And we are all equal in the law, and according to the law and in South Africa. Let's celebrate who we are, let's treat each other equally, let's celebrate love and let's celebrate unity, because that's what we are designed to be. We have to look for one another, not look for ourselves. So yeah, that's my message to you guys.
My message is that if you can dream it, you can do it. And our people should not stop dreaming. And they should believe in themselves and go for what they want and just achieve it.
Perfect. Thank you very much, guys.
Thanks for having us.
It's been a pleasure speaking to you. Thank you very much. Hopefully everybody will take to that message that you just put out. And enjoy your heritage day.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hi, guys. I'm here with Leanne. She's going to tell us a little more about herself and where she's from. Hi, Leanne. To those who don't know you, just your name and where you're from.
Hi, my name is Leanne Bowers. I'm 22 from Westbury.
Leanne, what does heritage mean to you?
Heritage is, to me, is a way of celebrating my culture, who I am, where I come from, skin color and all that, you know.
So what brought you out to this Jerusalem Challenge event today?
Curiosity. Yeah.
Now you're so part of the people dancing all in there.
I wanted to, but I got shy, so no.
Okay, no problem. So, to anyone out there who is celebrating Heritage Day, what message would you have for them?
I would say, be proud of who you are, enjoy yourself, and don't let anyone put you or your culture down.
Perfect. Thank you very much for joining us, yeah?
It's a pleasure for
you. That's it. It's a wrap.